Everyone, welcome back. My name is Gigi Fizz. How y'all doing today? I know it's already that soon for another episode of Stardew Valley. Thank you guys so much for all the support on the last episodes and things. Has no milk. And yeah, I love you guys so much. Ooh, looks like we got a hopstick harvest today. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining me today on another Stardew episode. So, the votes are in. Not really votes, but I have picked two random people for today's episode to be two cows. But it's only gonna be one cow. I just remembered. One cow, and we're gonna upgrade the barn. Okay. Okay, hold on. How much was it again? Was what this? Was it copper? Or was it gold? Do you need hardwood? No, I don't think it was hardwood. Anyways, welcome everyone. So, today's episode, we're going to be focusing on all the farming aspect, as we do as always, and we're going to make this place look beautiful, as always. So, first thing, though, is to upgrade one of these barns, which I think we're going to upgrade the one that's down there. Why? Well, I want goats. That's going to be today's episode, is trying to get goats. Hopefully goats. The reason why I want goats is because I want to get the bundle done, and I want to get more into goats. I don't know, I just want goats, alright? I just want goats. But anyways, hello. So hopefully everyone's week was pretty good. My week was fantastic. Hit 4,000 subscribers this week. We did pretty good. I forgot we moved everything up here. So we're doing pretty good. I don't know if you need copper. I'm just gonna take the copper. But yeah! Hopefully everyone had a great week. Today's Friday. Very nice day to play some Stardew relaxation. I feel like an arc, I have to take such amount of time to play. Meaning, I have to just like all my motivation and energy has to go to arc to make sure I build stuff that looks cool for you guys in that game. What the hell was that? Oh, that's cool. Cool, we got something to bring. Who's this? Who are you again? Well, hello. Oh, hello there, Mara. Okay. My dad and I are just testing some I hate being stuffed up. Solid samples. Cool. Okay, yeah. Don't be shy. We could use a hand, actually. Am I getting in, like... Am I helping every girl in the whole town and then they're gonna just, like, fall for me now? Like, what is this? Who? I don't even remember. Did we get her, like, into Four Hearts or the cutscene or something? I don't even know. Can you even marry her? Who knows? Could you watch this breaker for me? I'm gonna grab the last batch of samples. Be right back. Oh god, I'm gonna have a man-to-man talk now, aren't I? Thanks for helping out, Fizz. That's it? Mara's a good kid. She's my special little girl. I don't want anything to getting in the way of her bright future now. What? You know what I mean? Oh, shit! He's so fucking serious! Oh, Mr. Serious. Bro, I don't care. I'm not up to her, man. Just some food for the thought. Chuckles. Oh man, dude, I gotta stay. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me if I try to marry her. Even though I'm not really. I don't know. This is the longest cutscene ever. Hey, sorry about that. I hope you found something to talk. Found something to talk about while I was gone. Oh yeah. I was just telling Fizz about the soil. Man, I can't speak soil. Soil samples we're testing. You didn't tell me shit. You told me to. Right? Say nothing. Actually, your dad was being weird. Yeah, I'll just be nice. Well, we better translate this soil before the calculations to us. Okay, here, Fizz, let me show you how you use the... Oh my god. All the scientific guru. I'm just a simple farmer. Well, that's interesting. Well, that's a good, I guess, start off the Stardew series today. Yeah, a little prick right there. Oh, wait, I wonder. Can we go in her room now? Ha! Screw you! Oh. Thanks for helping me out in the lab. It's some kind of device. Hey! Oh, is she yelling at me that I'm in here? Oh, sorry. Wait, can I go in here? Oh, I can go in their room now. Ha ha! No, I'm just kidding. Alright, so now I can officially just go throughout their entire house. Wait, can I go upstairs now? Can I go up his room? No, he's sleeping still. Well, we know he's not sleeping. It's 9:50. He's definitely not sleeping. Alright. Oh, no. Okay, barn upgrade. Big barn. Okay, so it doesn't take anything except for that. Alright, so let's get started. Let's do the barn down here. Or should we really do the one up here? We could just move all the cows to this one. But then there's not that much grass. Which one do we want? The upgrade. I'm actually quite... Let's do this one. Let's do that one. Why not? Let's go get a cow now, too. Alright, so anyways, that was an interesting start for today's episode. Would you agree? Let me go, let's donate this real quick as well. And, let's get started. Did not mean to do that. I hit E or something. Alright. Nope. Donate. Oh, we haven't donated a diamond yet. Well, might as well do that as well. Then we're just gonna sell it anyways. Alright, there you go. No free things. Boo. Ooh, let's pick this up. It's a piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Alright, let's just take this. Pip, you'll find your way back home. Bus stop. There we go. Alright. So, let's get started, shall we? So we need to do some stuff and things, meaning we need to go get a new cow and... we need to go fix this wall over here. We need to grab some mayonnaise, grab some cheese, and we need to harvest all this too. Okay, that needs to be fixed. And that needs to be fixed there too. Alright. Are the melons done? The melons are done! Oh. Sorry, I just got super excited. What are these? Oh, are those done too? Oh, shit. Oh, no, I shouldn't have spent half the day already doing nothing. Okay, alright. Alright, well, this is a troubling one, because we have a bunch of melons now. Alright, alright, and let's grab this. What are these? Blueberries? Right, there's nothing else grown yet. Right, okay. Ooh, wow, you get a lot of blueberries. Look at the blueberries falling off of this one. I'm just kidding, but look at the blueberries. Jeez, I think blueberries might be the most profitable thing in the game. I've never seen so many what the hell? It's like falling off like a leech. No, I'm just kidding. It's not really like that. It's just falling off. There's so many. You get, oh my God, how many did we get so far? You get like two or three from each crop? That's crazy. Alright, it'll tell us at the bottom left. Let's grab the rest of this. This is actually crazy how many blueberries. We're almost gonna hit 300. Look at that. Unbelievable! 289 blueberries? Whoa! That's insane! Holy crap! Wow, okay, hold on. Now I'm just like, what? Really? That much? Okay, I wanna harvest all of this. Okay, so let's do, I kinda wanna save, hold on. Alright, let's look at this. Oh my god, there's so much stuff happening at the second. Okay, hold on. Let me put this away. I gotta get organized. I mean, look at this. This is just a mess. Alright, let's put the stone in here as well. Stone and wood in that. Okay, let's keep the eggs. Alright, let's see what we can keep. Alright, keep the eggs. We keep the cheese, that cheese. We keep that mayonnaise. Oh god, no, please. No. I wanna save, like... No, I wanna Oh. I forgot we had that. 20. Alright. We sell the rest. We sell everything now. Everything goes. Wait, before I do that, let's look at this. Pantry. Okay. This only... Oh, large milk. Okay, I gotta remember that. Large milk. This one takes jelly. I don't know how to make jelly. Oh, 5? Yes, okay. Cool. Alright. So we just need that. Oh, we can get that this season because we're gonna have gold. Yes. Okay. Sorry, I got super excited. I like playing Stardew. You get a lot of excitement for stuff and things happening. Okay, we still need one of those shells. Red cabbage. Did I forget about the red cabbage? Do we have a red cabbage? Did I make one? Did we make any red cabbage? Wait, is it this season? Oh, shoot. Okay. Alright, well, alright. Let's get rid of... We don't need this. Don't need this. Don't need that. We don't need this. Don't need. We need that. Need 5 of those. We don't need those either. Okay. Now, we need the hops because I need to make... The hops aren't worth much until I make this, but the problem is I don't have oak resin, and I planted a bunch of seeds, but it's not growing. So I think I might just need to cut this off. Just find a tree. This one. I can't plant it there. Is there any other trees? That one's working. That's oak. We haven't got any oaks. I cut all the oaks down because I'm stupid like that. Alright, here's an oak. Come on. What the hell is... Plant. Place. What? Okay. Whew. Alright, we're gonna buy the... Well, let's do that right now. Alright. Well, whew. I was struggling. Oh, yeah. Alright, so maybe this year wasn't that good to have since we don't have any oak sap. I'm pretty sure... But oaks... I don't know. I don't know anymore. Alright. Purchase animals. Alright, we're buying another cow. Another dairy cow. We're gonna put it over here because we're gonna move all the cows there anyway. Alright, so the person I'm gonna choose, which I'm gonna choose because they've commented on a lot of names, on a lot of stuff, and it's going to be Amber. Your name, the cow is Amber. Okay, Amber. Done. Perfect time. And we need to buy a heater for that as well. So we're just going to buy one heater since we're here. How's the weather outside? Perfect, actually. Wait, how's our girl? Do we need to give her something today? No. Okay, we're good. Holy crap. There's so much stuff happening. Alright, let me just check that off. Okay. I have the second name ready for when we purchase the next animal. So, Amber, welcome. You're welcome to my farm. By the way, I think next week we might be streaming some Stardew. I'm pretty sure we're going to. I think we're going to skip Wednesday's episode, and we're going to have a Tuesday live stream. Maybe next week. Yeah, I think that's what's going to happen. I think that's what we're going to do next week. I'm not too sure yet. That's a brown cow. What? How come we couldn't get a brown one before? Alright. Change home. Okay, let's move all these guys down here. So this is going to be under construction. And let's move you. Let's put you down here as well, and let's put you. Oh, looks fine. Age 1 month. Oh, Hoods. Ha! I forgot what I named him. Alright, all the cows now live in this barn. Now this will be the goat barn. Alright, perfect. Now we need to get... Oh, I'm stupid. I forgot to get seeds for the blueberries. Can I still get blueberries? Yes. Okay, well, I guess a couple seeds is not going to be... silver. Alright, well... I don't know. Maybe next year. No, in the next harvest, I meant. Next harvest. Alright, let's quickly... Oh, I think the store is going to close. Why did I... Alright, never again leave Pip alone. Alone in the dark, running away from the car. I don't know. I need to go buy a cabbage. I think cabbage. Oh, yeah, and you guys said, You got... Yeah, it's... Alright, you guys said, red cabbage or something like that would be good. Ooh, we gotta get Alex's birthday. Okay. Slime hunted 6 red slimes. Nope, not doing slime hunting. Alrighty. Whew, what a stressful day already. Holy crap. So anyways, hopefully everyone's week was pretty well. I actually started live streaming, this week. I started streaming Tuesdays this week, and, it's quite fun. I also streamed Wednesday, because I had some time, so I was like, might as well stream some Wednesday and stuff. It was mostly WoW. Tuesday and Wednesday was WoW. But right now, WoW is completely, dead, so there's not much to play on WoW right now. So, it's, kind of a bummer. Alright, let's put the mushroom in there. Alright, so let's go pass in the rest of these things. The bundles, shall we? Our bundle arena, it's this one. What the hell is it? Which one is it? It's not that one. Okay. So it must be over here. Aha! Very nice. Alrighty. Cool. Now, I wonder, can I make truffle oil? Into jam? Maybe we should build this. I don't know. Turns vegetables into pickles. And turn in fruit into jams. Huh. I wonder if that's more... Just seeing what else we have for crafting stuff now, since we've gotten a lot of, upgrade. Oh, we haven't even made one of those. We can make one. Ooh, let's go make a light post. We have enough materials for that now. Let's go make one. Battery and some wood. Oh my, we only have 120 wood. That's pretty bad. Now we have 0 wood. That's really bad. That's okay, though. We have light now. I hope. Good light. Oh, I can just put this on the pathway. Well, that's a lot brighter. Yeah, that's a lot brighter. Oh, yeah. Look how bright that is. Woof. Sun shining bright. Oh crap. I completely forgot about crops. Red cabbage. Okay, well, I'm a bad farmer. You know what? I'll just wait until the next day for that. I'll wait until the next day for that. I could plant more blueberries. I don't think that's a good idea, though. Nah. No, I'm just making sure I grabbed everything, though. Looks like I grabbed everything. Alright, so, let's go back. I'm gonna plant another acorn. Alright, let's go to bed. See, guys, actually, I'll just go to bed and show you what the profit was on that, that stuff. But before we do that, definitely have to fix this. Also, we are running on, we're out of wood. That's a priority now. We need to go get wood. This is driving me nuts, this holes. Perfect. Trees, you growing anything anymore? Nothing. Alright. Let's go to bed. Let's see the profit. I'm really curious, actually, how much profit it is. Okay. Oh, I forgot to put the hops away. Man, oh man. I can never just go to bed. It's like, oh, I forgot something over here. Oh, I forgot something over there. Oh. Forgot. I'm gonna save these hops. They're gonna be all saved, always, until I, can turn them into freaking beer. Or the glorious, I don't know what, actually, I have no idea what you would call it in this game. Probably alcohol. Probably is. Alright, let's go to bed. Let's see that profit. Ooh, I forgot to look at the television, and actually, we could do that. Alright, nothing. Never mind. Alright, so get that profit. What? Oh my god! Oh. What? 16,000 for what? For 100 what? 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 Oh, what? Ladies and gentlemen, next summer, we're only doing blueberries. You know why? Because of that reason. Erwin loves you. Thank you, Erwin. And it's raining. Boo-hoo! We gotta close the, hose up. It's Alex's birthday today. Alright, so that's a lot of profit. That's hand down a lot of profit. Oh, they're not done. Hops are done again? Get out of here. We just start. Wow. Okay. Hello, cows. Eat your hay. Oh, I'm dumb. All right, I need a large. Oh, you're not even grown. Why am I doing that? Yes! Alright, the large we're gonna keep. The reason why is, we're gonna turn into. Oh, no, we're not gonna turn into anything. We need mayonnaise. Alex likes mayonnaise, so we're gonna give him some mayonnaise and stuff. The hops are growing like crazy because they just regrew again. Well, I wonder what happens if you eat hops. Does it tell you? A bitter, tangy flower used to flavor beer. Okay, well, that's good. We just gathered hops. Okay, yeah, we gathered hops in the last day. Okay. Wow, that's crazy. And still no oak. I'm assuming the corn is done, Oh, give me 5 gold. Yeah, that's a good 5 gold right there. Oh, look at this profit, guys. See, I told you. It was so worth it to spend all that gold. Actually, I don't know yet if it was worth it or not. Oh, everything's grown. All right, we're in a chaos today. Today's episode is Chaos of Farming. That's the title of the video. Chaos Farmer Fizz. Chaos Farmer Fizz. There's so much stuff happening. Okay. Let's harvest all this. Okay. We need to do red cabbage. And some other stuff. Yeah. Might as well start growing anything that we don't have yet to save. We need to buy a lot of it, though. Okay. Alright. That's a lot of stuff. Alright, so first priority is planting everything. Second priority is going to get Alex a present, because I have some present, or the mayonnaise will be the present for him. And yeah, whenever the mayonnaise is done. So let me actually get rid of this. Oh. I have to move these now, don't I? I'll move it tomorrow. Alright, let's get rid of this. It was 5, right? Okay. Alright, let's go do that real quick. Ooh, let's grab our mayonnaise. So if we see Alex, we can give him some mayonnaise. Because it's his birthday. And people deserve gifts on their birthday. My opinion. Alrighty, let's see. I think I need... No, it's over here. It's always over here. Always. If it's not over here, then it's over there. This one. Ah! This one. Yes! Quality crops bundle completed! Woo! We did it! Preserving jar! Now we get to test if it works! Turns vegetables into pickles and fruit into jams. Very nice. What's the last two? Arsen bundle. Which we need truffle. We could do truffle oil, oranges. Peach, pomegranate, or an apple. Apple will be in the fall. I know that. We have apple trees, so this could be done pretty quick. And what's this one? Animal bundle. As soon as we get a goat. Goat milk. Large goat milk. Ooh, that'll be a while, actually. Ooh. Alright, well, we're doing good. We're doing really good now. Like, we're almost done. And I said a greenhouse? Is that that big building that's... Oh, yeah. It must be that big building. Why did I not sell these, the golden melons? Who knows? Alright, now the goal is to find Alex, which I think he lives right here. You remember my birthday? Thanks, I'm impressed. Don't be too cocky with that. Oh, we got two hearts with her, and she got a thing. Cutscene. Alex, one heart. Alright. We're doing pretty good, though. We're doing pretty good. Alright, so let's go... Oh, God. Alright, let's buy some stuff now. It's a good day to shop. No, it's not. I'm buying 100 of these, so if I ever need them, I have them. Oh, peppers. We don't have any peppers. Let's do 70 of those. Wheat? We don't have any wheat, so let's do 100 of those as well. Yeah, let's do 100 of those. Radish? We don't have any radishes. Now I'm just thinking about stuff that we don't have. Like, so we can grow it, so we have some. Poppy seeds? What are these? Plant this summer, produce bright red flowers. We don't need those. Fen- Red cabbage. Ooh, let's buy some more. Alright. What is this? Soup. Why not? Buy everything! Okay. Let's go plant some stuff now, shall we? Let's place this down. Right there is fine. And it says you can turn... Let's see if we can turn one of these cherries into jam. Or fruit, or pickles, or something. Jam. It would be jam. Ooh, it's got a little effect and everything. Ooh, we could be more profitable, guys, if we had stuff like this. Always. Alright, let's start. We're good? Okay, we're good on these. We need some more cabbages, so we're gonna plant some of these. We don't have any radishes either, so let's plant these guys first. So let's plant these. Oh, we need some 10 scarecrows. Wow, they want their hops, don't they? Alright, we need some fertilizer, though. Some of that. Let's grab. Seed it up. Reseed it up. Okay, we need more good fertilizer now. That's not where it is. It is right there. I'm gonna grab that as well so I'm not gonna forget. I'm also gonna grab these so I don't forget. I'm very forgetful. You probably don't know that, but I'm pretty forgetful. Maybe you have, actually. Alright, let's plant these. Let's plant four rows of these. Now, how long does he take? 6 days. So let's plant these. Take 5, so then we can plant these twice. Okay, and then let's go over here. This area, and let's plant 2 more of these, like so. Oh, okay. Now we planted those. Let's plant some of these. Alright, so this 9 days. This takes 4 days to grow. I think wheat's only made for bread, so like pizza and stuff, maybe? Yeah, we'll just do this. We'll just do the rest of it wheat. Why not? Not too sure. I'm okay. Okay, that's a lot of trees we need to cut. Alright, so now we're good. We're good on plants. We're good. Everything's planted. Everything's harvest. Right. Oh, man. Just triple, double checking now. Alright, so we got some good fertilizer in there. Plums. Radishes. Things. Okay. Let's take that out. Alright, so let's put the rest of this in here. We need to plant those. Let's plant those. Alright, let's plant them up here. And let's just get rid of these now. Whoops. Alright, what should we plant? Let's do these guys. Let's do half and half. Like that. Perfect. Now let's just get rid of the seeds. Place them right in there. Alrighty. Oof. Wow, ladies and gentlemen. What a freaking episode today. My oh my. I feel like it's so stressful, actually. And let's just get rid of... I don't know. Let's just keep that. Alright. Let's do one last thing. Let's put these where they need to go. They need to go down here now, because this is where all the cows are. Guess we can put them. Right here. So they're out of the way. There we go. We can make another one if we want. Doesn't really need one. And I forgot to check if our chickens had enough hay. They do. How about these guys? They do too. Alrighty. Well, ladies and gentlemen. What a episode today. Whew. Alrighty. Well, anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I just said that. That is it for today's episode of Stardew Valley. That was quite an adventure, though. There's a lot of stuff to do. Next episode, I think we're going to be farming a lot of wood because, yeah, we're all out of wood now. That's actually really bad. I don't know. But anyways, hopefully everyone enjoyed the episode. If you liked the video, please leave a thumbs up, like, share, comment, and tell me guys what you think about our farm. I don't know. I would love to hear it. Also, if I forget to mention, we have a Stardew Valley Steam group and an Ark Survival Steam group, which is the GGFizz Steam group. If I didn't mention it last episode, it will be in the link description down below. It'll also be on the screen right now. Feel free. You can come and join. It's free to join. And if you want to show us, if you want to show people what your farm looks like, as well as you want to show me, I would love to take a look at it on there, as well as your Ark stuff. If you built, ooh, that was a good piece of lightning right there. Anything that you've built in Ark, I would love to see as well. You can put your Ark stuff up there and stuff. But yeah, so click on the link description down below. Also, I have revamped my store. I forgot to mention that as well. You've probably seen it in the Ark video today. The Stardew. I have a new shop as well, so feel free if you want to look at all my other stuff. It's Pandabox Art stuff. You know, it's all in the description down below. It's a new shop. It has all my old artwork and stuff and things. If you want to, feel free if you want to support me and buy a t-shirt. Plus, the t-shirts are really good. I wear them all the time. But anyways, I'll stop self-promotion myself. If you guys like the video, please leave a thumbs up. Like, share, comment, name it. Please sub to that Steam group. And I'll see you guys on the next episode of Stardew Farming Lightning Simulator. Just kidding. I'll see you guys later.